Good evening, my name is Bonesley, and welcome to another episode of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I have not uploaded anything in 3 days, even though I had the ability to. And when this goes up, it would have been 4 days. So that's kind of a shame, not gonna lie. And there is a reason for it, and the reason is that the majority of my weekday, I have no ability to be able to record anything. The majority of each day of the week, not weekends, but each day of the week, I can't do anything. Then when I get home at like 4 or something, I usually end up getting roped into something with Luke and Dylan, and I just can't get off. And then all Sunday, I was gonna do something Sunday, and I should've, but Dylan distracted me from 10 in the morning to 10 at night. So for 12 hours we were playing together. Well, he got off at 6, and then I believe Luke came on after that, and I was with him. Or Ben, I can't remember. But somebody came on when Dylan left at 6. So I was just playing with people literally the entire day. So that's why I didn't get anything done Sunday. Then Monday, I just couldn't get anything done because I was busy the whole day. Then when I got home, I was with Luke the entire day yesterday because Dylan was sick. And today, luckily, no one was on yet. So I'm taking advantage of being the only one on and getting something done. And I don't know why I left my cabin because I still have something to do. But anyway, I wanted to make this and actually get something done on my channel for once. Because I really should have done that already, but it's fine. I need more money and more wood for this. Okay, and then we would have maxed out our haul until we get the... Oh wait, we already have the blueprint? Alright, not gonna complain. Never mind then, we will not have. Do we need... Wait, unless... Oh no, we do have the blueprint. We still need the blueprint for this, because it says down here. We can max this out, but I don't even know how to use the chasers. I don't know. Ram strength. This ram allows the jackdaw. Yes. I don't know why I'm reading the description. I guess I've never read the description before. So I'm just trying to see what they say. Because I've always just known what they do. Wait. They all say something different? Oh, they do. What the heck? They do, what? I never realized they said anything different. Okay then, well I want to upgrade this, this, and this, and this, this, and this. And I can do some of those, but not all of them. I'll do something. Alright, let's upgrade our swivel guns. Where's our swivel? We are one away from getting max swivel guns. That's really good. Max swivel guns are powerful. I remember using that crap. We can get better ram strength, but I don't want to use the money right now because I don't really have a reason at the moment. How much do we hold right now? We only hold 500 of everything. I need more than that to max out my crap. Alright, let's upgrade so that we can hold 1,000 of everything. Chain shot, I don't really need that. We'll get a stronger ram just because. We don't need any more storage at the moment. Well, we will, but not now. Let's upgrade our crew's quarters because we're getting into the bigger ships. So we're going to need more crew to be able to handle them. And we're not going to do much harpooning yet, so we'll wait on this. And we should be good, right? Alright. So we have upgraded our ship a little bit more with some money that I got off camera. Upgraded our ram, our swivel. I believe we upgraded... Did we upgrade heavy shot or did I put that off? Can't remember. Then we upgraded our cargo storage. So we got a little bit more powerful ship. We're good, we're good. We're catching up. Now let's get some missions done. Where's the next mission that we need to do? Did I? Did I golden this on camera? I can't remember. But if you look, the fort has been goldened. I believe I did that on camera. This is still here, trying to make fun of me. This is goldened. No, stop. I'm pretty sure I did that on camera, but if I didn't, then that's a thing. Where is the mission? Am I blind? Oh, it's right here. Do not go gently. What does that mean? What are we about to do? All right, let's fast travel over to here. No, wrong button. There we go. You guys got stuff that I want, but not enough of what I want for me to attack you. Why'd you turn into me, oh? Oh my. Okay, good. I tried to go around them and they turned towards me. Okay, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yep. Awesome. Let's actually head in the right direction. And we'll do this mission. I can't remember what this mission is, but we'll do it. I want to attack you, but I don't want to waste any time. We'll just head. We will not waste any time looting scrubs. I will do that off camera, or I'll dedicate an episode to it. But I will not just attack a random schooner when I'm trying to get to a mission. Right now. Alright, we are almost there. We're just heading in a straight line. And do you have anything good over here? No. No, you guys are gunboats. Oh yeah, we're really far north. The more north you are, the weaker the ships. I should upgrade the Jackdaw. I just did. I'll go anyway. I'm suicidal. Why is he not saying anything? But we're going to a place. Are we going to Africa? Is that this mission? Probably. Or maybe it isn't. When do we go to Africa then?
Disappointment you are, Thatch.
Yes, I am.
His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodding. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. And your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Way to be subtle there, friend. Gonna just take a seat. I do remember this mission, yeah. At first, I thought we were going to Africa, but no, that comes later. First, we gotta
silly boy.
Do this.
Why your hand's so
oh, crap. And this mission, everyone dies. I'm just gonna say that. Just everyone dies. Where's some bushes? I don't see. Oh, right here.
Stay here. Shoot anything that moves.
What's going on? How did you not see me? And I killed him before. Okay, no, it did count it as an optional objective. I was about to say.
You'll think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
What do you mean?
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
I could kill him right now. Could I not do that?
Tell me about it. What's all the faster. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes it queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it half away the gunpowder to top it off.
You drink?
Aye, sir.
Oh,
just
man.
For show.
It's getting
last
intense.
Week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his shit while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Just, nah, just
like
all right.
To test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. But for a moment, I die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it.
Oh, no, that last one was him?
It's time. Quickly, send the signal. And remember always this day.
What the devil?
Everyone dies. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, okay. Over here. Let's get out of here, ooh. Oh, look at that!
Where the hell is Kenway?
Nowhere, what do you mean?
Today we send the king's finest to their graves!
Is that a... that's a man of war. Crap! I should have trusted him when they said I needed to upgrade the ship. But no, I thought we were good. I'm dead. That's the moral of the story. I'm dead. Oh, you missed. That's luck. I gotta try and have luck on my side to not get hit. That's the only way I can survive. And our ally's dead. Thank you. Should have upgraded the heavy shot. But it's fine. We're too good. We're so good at this game that we don't even need a more powerful jackdaw. But that could have gone easier, but at least it went really well. We didn't even lose a full notch of health. Alright, let's kill everybody. I think this is close enough. Let's go. Did he? Okay, what's going on? Why did I ju- why? Alright, fine. We'll deal with it. Let's just kill everybody. I can't see anything.
How you be doing, Edward, my lad? I'll not fall here today.
I cannot see anything. Just everything's happening all at once.
Can you fight free, lad?
I can't stop. I'm doing exactly what I do all the time to kill these guys. Come on, game. What just happened? That's exactly what I do all the time to kill those guys, and the game broke twice in a row. If you do it to them while they're trying to attack you, it'll just go right through them. That's what I found. And he just happened to attack me two out of the three times I tried to actually hit him with it. So he just killed me. I might need to end my life because of this game. I might have to. I don't know. It might need to come to that. So let's not have the game snap on us. And this should go a lot better. Let's actually go for the scouts first, because... You know, if the game let me climb like it's supposed to, that would be fun. Oh my, I can't. I just can't handle this game. Why, game? Why do you do this? You gotta stop breaking all the time. Come on. All the way over here for some reason? Why did he do that? And I have not fallen off for some reason. You're dead. How can I hear him from up here? Alright, we lit one of the gunpowder barrels. Let's get to the other. We gotta clear out the area before we can light the barrel. Well, we don't have to, but it makes things a lot easier. Alright, let's light it. Oh yeah, that's how this game works. I found that if you ignite it while you're sprinting, it works. Blackbeard just got shot, oh.
In a world without gold, we might have been heroes.
He's speaking philosophy. Blackbeard spit some philosophy before he died. What did that gain you? Why did you not kill me? You stupid. Okay. I have given up on everything that has to do with life and existence.
Devil, curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
Pretty sure it's right here. What does that sound? I really want to take that stuff. Is it sinking? Can I just loot what I can? Please? I really want to get something out of this. I really want to. Did it drop nothing? Are you serious? Alright, fine, I'll leave. Gotta get out of here. Well, that's Man of War. Man of War have a ton of cannons and mortars and heavy shot, and they suck. But we took one out, didn't get to finish the board, which is a shame, because that's how the mission goes. But at least we took it out.
What a fat sir. Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.
I came close to getting the second optional objective. That was practically a 100%. Well, there we go. Another mission down, and Thatch is gone. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant either. I meant to do this. And crafting. And we gotta get this. We need humpback whale skin, and we can make this right now. So once we get this, we'll instantly get this. And we're gonna need deer hide, jaguar pelt, and great white shark bone. And then we'll get more health. We need dart pouches, pistol ammo pouch, and shouldn't there be a? Oh no, that's a dart pouch, isn't it? Okay, never mind. And we're good on Edward upgrades. And these we'll look at later. We're fine, okay. Where are we going for the next mission? A place. Over here. Vane. 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 I'm pretty sure I know what this mission is. That's why I'm acting a little bit depressed. You know, slightly depressed. Nope, alright, fine.
Unfold mains, let's move! Come on those stairs!
So we got 1.5 health. We don't really need to do anything at the moment. So I don't think I need to heal. Like, I probably should, but I don't think I need to. Okay, let us do this next mission. And hopefully it'll all be cool. Pretty happy, actually. I'm pretty excited to be with this game again. It's fun to play this game. This is still my favorite Assassin's Creed game. I will be playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate on my channel. That'll be later, though. Once this game is finished, and probably some other games, I will do Syndicate. And once Assassin's Creed 7 comes out next year, I know there will be a 7, I just don't know what it's going to be, when it's going to take place. I don't even think the creators know any of that. But I'm almost certain there will be an AC7. And when it does come out, I will be playing.
Come, are you mad,
what
Captain?
Just happened? I can't see anything. Stop complaining. Oh my god. Okay, fine. But I will be playing Syndicate. I will not be playing Unity because Unity is garbage.
He's off the wind.
Unity had horrible mechanisms. Should call them mechanics, but too late for that. Pretty much, Unity mechanics are mostly the same as Syndicate, except not as perfected as Syndicate had. Which you can cut them some slack for that, because Unity was the first AC game that had those mechanics. Syndicate was obviously the second. But Black Flag was the last AC game to have the original fighting and parkour mechanics. Then Unity and Syndicate had other ones, which are still good, but as long as they're done properly. Unity did not do them properly. Along with Unity being a broken game that sucked to play, it's horrible, not gonna lie. The story is great, and the graphics are obviously better than 4, since it came out a year later. But the gameplay is trash. And there's a ton of bugs last time I played. It is, I couldn't finish it. Assassin's Creed 2 and 5 are the only ones that I couldn't finish playing. And I didn't finish playing the second one, just because I didn't enjoy it as much as I liked the other one, so I didn't want to play it anymore. And I didn't finish playing 5, because 5 sucked. Unity was horrible. But Syndicate, I haven't finished that yet. But that's because I've been playing other games. Like, every once in a while, I'll play it and progress. But the majority of my time spent on Syndicate is just by messing around, because it is a fun game to play. So, I haven't finished Syndicate yet, but I don't have any plans on stopping. And then when I record it, obviously, I will finish it on the channel. The main reason why I haven't finished it in my spare time is because I wanted to have something in a game that I didn't know already. to record for you guys. Because so far, every game I've played on the channel, I've either seen or played the entire game. So, the main reason why I have not finished Syndicate is because I want to have at least half of the story not complete. So, that's my excuse for not finishing Syndicate, otherwise I would have. So, I just stopped playing it. But what I have played, it is pretty fun, not gonna lie. A lot more fun than Unity, holy crap. I gotta stop complaining. But AC 3, 4, 6 I will finish. But the ones I have finished is 3, 4, and Rogue, I think. And I couldn't finish 5 even though I tried so bad. But because everything's broken, no matter how hard I tried, the game just kept breaking. And I know I always say the game breaks, but when I say breaks, I mean like it legitimately broke. Like usually the game always breaks, but in this case it was something where not only am I and everyone I know is complaining about it, but everyone on Earth is complaining about it. Not just a few dozen or a few hundred. Everyone. It was absolutely horrible. I would, for example, one of the glitches that really made me angry was if I was being attacked, I would go around a corner so that no one could see me. I'd go in a hiding spot, and after a while, they'd lose interest. They would have no idea where I am and go back to what they're doing. As soon as I'd pop out of the hiding spot, everyone who was chasing me, it doesn't matter where they are, what direction they're facing, or anything like that, they'll instantly somehow start attacking me again. They'll just see me through walls when they're facing the other direction. It makes no sense. And it wasn't just a one and done thing. It happened all the time. That was one of the glitches. Not even all of them.
So Thatcher's been topped.
So I will not be playing Unity on this channel. I gave up on that game.
Reach him. Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about when he went to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Pretty fun.
Give me some speed!
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess got in her spare time.
The Princess.
What just happened?
Slave ship.
Did you see that guy?
Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard.
He just teleported.
Call in the stunner!
And he's attacking the schooner.
Captain,
you know what? I might have to. Or not.
Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Oh, he was supposed to attack it, okay. Because I was low on health, so I was like, you know, I might need to actually board that. I should have healed myself, but it's too late for that. Because I remember we're going to fight something, and it's probably going to get me killed. But, ain't nobody got time for that. Alright, so let's see if luck can be on our side since we barely have any health. At least we upgraded our hull before this crap. We just gotta look everywhere pretty much. Well, he's an AI, he knows where he's going. Let's follow him. That's probably it right there. Yep. Because it looked big and it was sitting still, which usually means...
We don't see that slave a ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Oh, it's a frigate. Oh, this shouldn't be too bad. Hopefully shouldn't be too bad. You know, I don't really feel like dying at the moment. I'm out of mortars, so I guess that's a something. Oh, this is gonna be good, isn't it? Everyone's gonna die. I feel like he's gonna start running. Oh, okay. It's always fun to shoot the fire barrels that they drop right after they drop them, because then it does damage. And to schooners, if you do that, it actually kills them.
Damn that Captain Vane! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
He's missing, what do you mean?
Fire!
I'm just holding shift so that I'm able to shoot those barrels. Or, okay. I held shift, but it actually didn't help. Oh dang, he's firing back. What just happened? Like, I know Vane's ship sinks and you have to go over to him to be able to save him, but he started sinking while I was next to him, so everything just... What? What do you mean? I'm gonna die and you know it. Luck needs to be on my side for this one. I got no health. How? Ah, crap. I'm dead. I am dead. Well, it was nice playing this game. But since those ships spawned in the middle of nowhere and decided to hold me still for 20 minutes, I can't actually do anything about that. And I spawned with full health. We just won, right now. What do you mean? I'm just gonna heavy shot him until things happen. Heavy shots are powerful. If you can get a full hole thing, full hole hit. What did I just oh my, I can't. I was standing still and I crashed into something. What is this game? Did I just sink somebody in the back? Probably. Good shot. Let's board this craft. Maybe. If it'll actually, there we go. Let's do something! Alright, I got to destroy their flag. So I'm gonna start up there. Oh dang, roasted.
Steel answer louder than sticks and spittle, babe.
I've more than enough of all that.
Okay.
Just find the captain.
Just climbing.
Defend our decks, brothers!
What? Hey, look at that! It worked. And now I'm up here. Let's cut down the ship. Not the ship. What am I doing? The flag. Idiot! Alright, let's make our way down. Oh, look at that. And I didn't have any weapon equipped, so he's still alive. Or maybe he's not. Who knows?
Do not let them board us!
Alright. Let's kill somebody. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. What's going on? I don't understand what's happening. Not gonna lie. Oh, what is that? What? That's not even what I pressed, game. I was trying to pick up the broken axe. The axe's special attack is pretty slick, not gonna lie. And I didn't get to use it even though I pressed the button. But it's where you just stick the axe in their face and leave it there. So then they just fall to the ground with an axe in their
princess
head.
Princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Oh, but it's my mandate. You, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this slot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another...
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms...
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up!
Same.
Cast them off.
Why does he have his hand like that? But I knew this was the mission. I knew it.
I'll cut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn vein! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
I don't remember this. I remember them talking, but I don't remember this ship just floating in the middle of the ocean there. I don't remember that. But I remember that conversation. I remember this too.
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
He's lost his mind. Vane's gone insane. So Vane is actually, like, legitimately gone insane. And actually, later in the game, you're in a prison, and this is an optional objective, like, because, like, I believe three people you know is in a jail cell, and you pass by them, and it's an optional objective to talk to them. And Vane is actually apparently one of them, if I remember. I did not see him the first time I played, because he's in a jail cell, and I was rushing past, but I remember, like, one time I played, I just happened to look over and I was like, oh wait, that's Vane! I did not realize that. And he was curled up in a ball crying in the corner or something. I have no idea, I can't remember. But he's insane! But anyway, I'm going to leave this part of the mission for another time, because I got things to do, and I think that this is a full episode already, and I don't feel like cutting anything out that I don't have to cut out. I will cut some stuff out, but I don't want to cut much out. But anyway, hopefully I'll be able to edit this video before the end of today. Otherwise, I might have to give up on my existence. But just remember, I will not be recording Thursday my time. In America, it's Thursday. All the way up until Sunday, and then after that, it'll be back to every other week, which means Thursday up until next Sunday, I will not be uploading anything. So I'll be gone for a little bit over a week, because I'm going to South Dakota, and I come back Sunday, but then next week, I won't be able to record anything. The week after that, I will. The week after that, I won't, and back to the normal. Okay. So anyway, now that I just told you I am a lazy YouTuber, I'm going to leave this episode here. So thank you guys so much for joining me on this endeavor. If you like being here, then hit that like button. If you liked it a lot, then hit that big red button that says subscribe under the screen. And anyway, guys, thank you again for joining me, and may I see you in the next one. Bunch Slayer out.